Joseph was written actually by Andrew Lloyd Webber for his son's school, hence a show with a lot of boys in it. It was really written initially as a very short cantata. It was not written to be a full-length musical. I don't think anyone could have ever suspected that Donny Osmond would take it to town and it would become what it is today. It's totally an iconic piece of theater. It's upbeat. There's a lot of love. There's a lot of silliness, but it makes you smile and it brings a lot of joy. And at a time like this in our world, I can't think of anything better. So thank you for taking time out of your lives to be here. Thank you for supporting live theater wherever you go. It's one of the best things you can do. Sit back and enjoy Joseph.
Thank you. Joseph was taken to Egypt in chains and sold, where he was bought by a captain named Potiphar. Where he was bought by a captain named
thank you. I tried to return.
Thank you.
Thank you. Immediately. Love. Sing it.